2022 was a very challenging. We still managed to do more than 500 million in revenue, and at the Malaysia level, 40 million in profit. Daripada segi revenue, we are still the biggest MVNO in Malaysia. Selepas ini, Digi dan Celcom akan bergabung. Jadi lepas ini tak ada masalah rangkaian lagi. redONE akan menumpang rangkaian terbesar di Malaysia, Celcom Digi.
This year is a very important year for redONE. COVID is over, life back to normal. Dan kita perlu menunjukkan kebolehan redONE yang sebenarnya. This year, we will deliver 450,000 talian. We will deliver 600 million revenue.
Let's work harder, 2023. Have a greater result, 2023.
Basics.